a.m. May 27th, 1990, outside the railroad west end of tunnel number 3, Cascade Summit.